What's up, guys? DevilDog Gamer here. We're back with some more VR, playing some Onward again. Before we get started, I'd like to thank Downpour Interactive, the developers of Onward, for sponsoring today's video and hooking me up with an Oculus Quest. If you guys didn't know, Onward is available now on the Oculus Store for the Oculus Quest, and this is what we're playing right now. Now, to kind of explain what's going on in this video, I know the video looks a little weird. This is because the Oculus Quest, if you didn't know, is a completely standalone VR headset. You don't need a PC, there's no wires, it's just the headset. Everything, all you need is Wi-Fi. And because of that, the recording for it is a little different than what I would usually do with like my Vive and things like that. It records it all into the headset itself, and this is the 10x28 right eye that comes with it. So it's completely standalone. You take it anywhere. I literally take it to my friends' houses and in-laws, and you don't need a computer and anything like that, which makes the Oculus Quest awesome. Now, couple that with the fact that you now have Onward, which I have extensive experience with. I was in the early closed testing of this game with the guys from Downpour. I was the first person to put it on YouTube. And if you've never seen Onward, it is the best VR shooter literally for any VR headset. This game is amazing. It's a huge competitive scene. There is a huge esports scene for it. And right now we are playing the gun game version on it on Suburbia. And dude, the things you can do with the guns, the attachments. I mean, this is one of the few games that will actually get my heart racing. I have a video somewhere of an older, when the game was first released, where someone threw a grenade in the room, and I literally, in real life, ran into my wall to get away from the grenade. That's how realistic and scary this game is sometimes. But, dude, this game, if you have VR, this is something you really, really want. And if you want to experience or show people VR with the Oculus Quest and just bring it over, this is the game you're going to want to do it with. I mean, dude, it's just so much fun. The tacticalness, I mean, like, when you're not playing, like, crazy games like this gun game and you're doing team versus team, dude, it's, like, pretty realistic. People will stack up on doors, you know, frag it. It's just crazy, dude. With snipers, there's maps where you actually can get into good sniper positions and actually use sniper rifles, shields, you can knife people, radios. I mean, dude, this game is the tits. The absolute tits. Have a lot of fun with it, man, and dude, honestly, like, you know, I love my Vive. I love playing VR games with my Vive. But the Oculus Quest makes everything so much easier. There's no cords, no base stations to worry about. It's literally just the headset and your little nunchucks, and you're good to go. And take it anywhere you want. And, the cool thing is, like, as I was playing this, I can have my daughter watching on my phone the cast of it, so she can see what I'm playing and hear it and watch it and see it in another room. She doesn't even have to be in the same room, and that's what I do with her now. I let her play Onward too. I didn't record it, just left her in the room and sat outside watching on my phone what she was doing, and then when she would get hung up, I would yell and be like, hey, this is what you do. Really awesome. And you know, Onward just has a lot of different things that you can possibly do with it. I mean, the tacticalness, the night vision, the nighttime stuff. It's not like a super run and gun game like you're seeing now with the gun game. This is just something, you know, that is a lot of fun. But when you get into the actual, like, esports stuff, and you're being, think of it as super hardcore Rainbow Six, but you're actually doing it in VR, and everyone's being, you know, very like a lot of communicating, planning out. There's a ready room where you can actually, you know, playing out where you're going on the map and where you should go and split the teams and things like that. And dude, once you start getting shot at, this is one of these games that you definitely hit the deck super, super hard. And it's a lot of fun. Number one recommended game for VR if you haven't tried it. Onward's definitely there. I know there are a lot of shooters now and things like that, but when it comes to multiplayer, Onward's where it's at. And they even have a PvE you can go against, a co-op. Go against bots, which are super aggressive and get a little crazy. You can knife people down, you know, use shields. There's so much tactics involved into it. And that's the thing that I really like is just, you know, there's just, you know, I like my realism. I really, really enjoy tactical realism, and Onward can give you that fun between normal run and gun type stuff, and then all of a sudden, okay, now we're gonna go do the real game, and you actually creep around and peek doors or blind fire, frag rooms. It's just awesome. It's one of those games that you really have to try out. And if you get Onward, definitely get like one of those pro tubes or any sort of gun system you can. It really helps with aiming, especially with the sniper rifles. The sniper rifles are all, that's my biggest complaint with VR in a sense. And Onward does a really good job of reducing that. But the handsets always have a little bit of jitter to them. No matter what system you have, they're all the same. They have a little bit of jitter. But Onward really dampens it pretty good. I've played other shooters where it looks like I have Parkinson's. And Onward, not the case. Onward, you can really get it up there, and you can hold it almost as smooth as you could a real rifle. And, dude, it's like second nature. Once you get a gun in here, it's just, you bring it right up, and you'll see me around some corners and just right there where I need to be, man. And, that's how realistic Onward is. It feels so good to get in there, and you can literally translate VR to real life and just bring it right up and just put it right to your cheek, boom, and just drop people. There you go. Just bring it up. And that's why I like gun game, dude. Gun game's satisfying because, once you shoot someone, your gun disappears because you got to pick up your other one. So it's like you just bring it up and all of a sudden, boom, you get another gun. It's just so much fun. If you have an Oculus Quest, you're thinking about getting an Oculus Quest, you have any VR headset, to say the least, make sure you definitely check out Onward. It is my number one recommended VR game. If you're looking for a VR shooter, you need to try Onward first before anything else. It is a must. If you have an Oculus Quest, it's available on the Oculus Store. If you have any other VR headsets, available on Steam, Oculus Store, everything. I'm telling you, man, you have to play this game. You have to. It's required. And, dude, they're constantly doing work to it. Like I said, huge esports scene to it. Huge teams. It's just, to see the esports aspect of VR actually taking off, and especially with Onward, which I think, I was around from the beginning with, it's a really great feeling, and it's cool to see, just where that's going to be, because the future is really going to be VR at some point in time. Either we're going to have game systems implanted in our brains or VR, but, dude, Onward is just, it's something special, and I cannot recommend it enough to everybody. If you like the video and you're kind of torn on Onward, Google Devil Dog Gamer Onward and look at all my other Onward videos. I'll tell you what, it'll sell you on it even if this video didn't, because it's just such a great game. But anyways, boys, make sure you check out, I'll definitely link down in the description more about Onward and the Oculus Quest if you're looking at it and thinking about getting it. But anyways, boys, once again, thanks to Downpoint Interactive for sponsoring this video, and hope you guys enjoyed.